Hello guys, I am Shujat Ali from Medicos Lectures by Shujat, and today we are going to discuss with you anatomy of stomach. But before anatomy, I want to thank the management of my university, the way they are providing me their support. Discussing the anatomy of stomach, a muscular organ situated on the left side of upper abdomen, a patient's left side, just at this position. Receiving food from esophagus and releasing enzymes and acids to digest that food. If I discuss its connection, so it is connected from above with esophagus yet at this position and from below with small intestine, its duodenum part. If I remove this transverse column of large intestine, this is the small intestine, duodenum part. Now discussing stomach, it's a J-shaped organ and situated in left hypochondrium. Length is approximately 25 to 30 cm and weight is in newborns it is about 30 ml and in adults it is about 0.5 liter to 2 liters. It is a muscular organ and it can extend its limit. Now discussing the anatomy, the key points of anatomy. We have two orifices, two borders and two curvatures, as well as two surfaces. So first talking about the orifices, we have cardiac orifice right at this position and pyloric orifice at this position. We have a lesser curvature or right border and a greater curvature or left border in stomach. And this is the from above, this is the anterior surface and this is the posterior surface of stomach. Now discussing the one by one the detail, the cardiac orifice. Cardiac orifice, it doesn't possess any nodule. While when discussing about the pyloric orifice and nodules, you can appreciate that nodule right at this position. This is a lesser curvature or right border and it gives attachment to the lesser omentum. And this is greater curvature or left border. It gives attachment to the greater omentum. Talking about the divisions of stomach, so we have two divisions at insula angularis. We have cardiac division or cardiac pyloric and one is pyloric division. Cardiac is further divided into two parts and pyloric division is further divided into two parts. Cardiac is divided into fundus and body and pyloric is divided into pyloric antrum and pyloric canal. These are the four divisions that we have in stomach. And just posterior to the cardiac orifice, this presented area is known as bare area of stomach. Now, discussing the blood supply of stomach. So this is the right border or lesser curvature supplied by two arteries. Right gastric artery and left gastric artery. Both are the branch of ciliary trunk. Discussing the greater curvature or left border, so the greater curvature or left border is supplied by left gastroepipleuric artery, which is the branch of splenic artery. Discussing the vein supply, that the which veins are supplying the stomach, so there are superior mesenteric vein, portal vein and a splenic vein. Now discussing the nerve supply of stomach. So from T2 to T6 region, both sympathetic and parasympathetic nerves are going to supply the nerves to the stomach. These are including vasomotor nerves and vagus nerves are also present there. Now, if we discuss the stomach from anterior, just from this position. From anteriorly, we are easily able to appreciate gastric pits, mucosal linings of the stomachs that are present in anterior, in the anterior wall of stomach. Now, discussing the clinical importance of stomach, the clinical correlates, the pathology. So, our first clinical importance is gastritis. It is due to the inflammation in mucosal lining of stomach. It swelled. And that inflammation is maybe due to the for short period or for the long period varying. Inflammation and symptoms of gastritis is severe nausea, vomiting and inflammation. Person digestive activities partially, or you can say that improperly digesting. Our second clinical importance is peptidic ulcer. In peptidic ulcer, basically a wound is developed, a wound developed in the mucosal lining. So that wound will cause an ulcer. Our third or last importance is pyrexia. We also say that it is due to the backflush of acidic kind, due to the overeating. A person overeat and a food and acidic kind is backflushes and person feels severe heartburn. We also say it heartburn or pyrexia. And these are basic lecture on anatomy of stomach. Hope you all understand it well. Don't forget to subscribe to Medico's Lectures by Shujat. Thank you so much.